It's the morning of day three. We are on our way to the Rockefeller.
On our way
to go to the top of the rock. Okay, no, we're actually, first stop is the deli to get some makeshift breakfast.
The deli.
Because this one takes a really long time to get ready.
Sorry, but this takes time. Just look at that. You see that?
I know, it's so well maintained. Hey, we can go.
Oh,
you cannot go.
We're walking
meetup peeps.
Merry Crumbles.
We're hanging.
Merry Crumbles.
Last Room Gang, yes! We're jamming. I guess what I'm saying is there ain't no better reason to wear just such divinities and just for what it's chasing is it what we aim to do. And there's a virtue that I won't say. No more it cannot wait. I'm okay. This was so fun.
Classic boy band.
Good job, y'all. Good job.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm kidding. We are on our way to our second and final Broadway show of the trip.
To Broadway.
Broadway. We're going to Broadway. But we're going to see Waitress. Sick. Very crowded area.
So what did we just watch?
Waitress.
How was it?
How was it? The music was written by Sarah Bareilles. Amazing.
Killed it.
Yes, and we got our playbills signed by Betsy and Jason. Rock on.
And now we're having a beautiful dinner at a beautiful place.